Despite the fact that they have significantly added to the amount of human intelligence, the identities of thousands of scientists remain largely obscure. One of those several scientists was the man who is known as the father of modern physics and the creator of the world of electrical engineering. He's considered by Albert Einstein to be the most prominent and prolific figure in the history of physics.